Well, sad update now. Two children critically injured in a weekend house fire have died. The family of the 5-year-old boy and a 7-year-old boy killed in the fire have set up a GoFundMe to help raise money to pay for their funerals. The fire tore through their Washington Street home in Paulsboro early Saturday morning. Authorities say the children were sleeping on the second floor. Four adults and an infant managed to escape the home. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.